Zwittyans, welcome back to Zwittyville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Zwittyville. I am Zwitty Pie, and today we are back with the Not So Berry Challenge. So let's take a look. He's just getting up for the day, needs a little bit of everything. He's got a while before he ages up. Oh, he's sickness resistant. Oh, from Dr. Career. Okay. I'm going to say, I haven't seen that before. Him and his wife have a good relationship. He's got a good amount of skills. Up for promotion. Alright, we like that. And gotta do that. Okay. Let me take a look at my notes too. We did that. So just to refresh, I'm going to reread the Plum Generation because I don't remember if I did that or not, but I'm pretty sure I did. You always been good at everything you tried. It's hard to choose a career, so why not try a few? You work as a doctor for much of your life, but as an adult, realize that your true dream is to become a professional dancer. You quit your job and join the entertainment career. Basically, you're an indecisive oddball. He's got genius, non-committal, and dance machine. He needs to complete the Renaissance sim. And we did the fast food. He needs to master dance and two other skills, so let's take a look at that. He's working on dancing. He's got video gaming. Probably be fitness or gardening, good gosh. Probably fitness. So, we'll look at that. Get divorced and then remarried to the same sim. Must live in three different worlds over the course of your life. So this would be the third world because he lived in Delso Valley. And then we lived university and now here. So we have completed that. Let me mark that one off. Let's see, we gotta get divorced and then remarried to the same sim. So, get divorced this episode? Seems like that's what we're gonna do. Let's drink that. Clone another one. Okay, it's ready for next time. He's all good and he needs to finish reading three books. Read. Oh, it doesn't matter because we don't have any good books. Go read that. It's fine with me. Okay. She is still in college. You can fix that. That's what they'll get a divorce over. She wants to go back to college and he doesn't want her to. That sounds good. He's like, I'm a doctor, you don't need to. Yeah, clean up. Clean that up. Come clean this up. Do we have any food in here for the little one? We got some. Okay. So, let's make that. Read there. Alright, come on down and grab some, little one. Uh-oh. They took her up there. She's wondering. I really need to get a slide in this house. That would be way more appropriate than a dresser. So let's get rid of that. Let's move this over here. Move that. This can come over here. Wow. It's got a lot of stuff already. Okay. There. That should allow enough space. We'll find out. Come slide. She can't get to it. Okay. We'll put Teddy Bear out here. That work? Can you slide now? Yep. Teddy Bear was on the way. Alright, now she can go downstairs. She's like, I don't want to slide no more. Come grab a serving. Let's not do this no more. I don't know where she got the green skin from, but she's cute. I'll give her that. Oh, we're going to go back down. Oh, gracious. We're not gonna listen to you. We're gonna go get something to eat. Go. Alright. Pick up. Okay, Dad's gonna do it. Alright, you can go do something. I'm gonna put her back down right there. Alright. Pick up. Put Alani down there. Forgot even what I named her. Oh my gosh. Alani. I'm gonna have to remember that. Alright, go here. Alright, come grab a serving. Somebody turned on a radio. It's playing Sims 3's tunes. There's the radio going. He's like, you didn't even go get our daughter. I had to go do it. She's like, I was getting there. Blah, blah, blah. It's a great fight so far. Wonderful fight. Yell at her. Insult her. Argue about parenting, and then argue about career. They're such bad parents arguing right in front of their child. He's like, you're not going back to college. I'm a doctor. I need you here to raise the children. This is just not happening. She's like, no, I'm going back to college. Man. Yell at her some more. This ain't going down. No smooth apology. Get a divorce. It came up. She's like, I'm not listening to you, blah blah. Okay. Whoa, hit the wrong button. Little one's like, I'm out of here. They're just fighting. Alright, we got divorced. What happens next? Okay. Nobody moves or nothing? Huh. Well, let's see here. She can go on vacation. No. Well, where is it? It should be under here. Well, okay, well, let's try the She Take a Vacation. I probably have to go with her. Which therefore then means I will be coming right back. Go here. You can stay there. 2 days. Let's see if I can get back in control of him. Alright. You go do that. Phoenix. Switch control to Phoenix. Alright. He is so not broken up. Alright. Come up here and give her a bubble bath. He's like, come on, sweetie. Daddy will take care of you. And then let's teacher. Okay. Nope, they're gonna go play dollhouse. She's like, no, daddy, I wanna play dolls. Okay, fine, play dolls, doll. Where are you going now? I don't have a potty chair up here? Well, let's fix that. Potty chair. Put it over here in her bathroom. There we go. All right. Is she independent? No, she's clingy. Go slide. Okay. Alani. We're gonna chill here with Alani. Alani can't go down the slide. Slide. What are you doing now? Oh, now he's gonna teach her cards. Okay.
caught in his arms? Oh, Speldoon. Uh-huh.
No. Go to sleep. Put yourself to bed. And you can go to sleep. You can go to sleep. Okay, don't do what I told you to do. Tuck her in. You make my day so much better. Aww. And go to sleep. Okay. So we are gonna fast forward through the night here. Care for yourself. She's taken a weekend away. They got a divorce. They're thinking about it. He's gonna come and drink that. And clone. Next one's ready. Then he's gonna come read. Yeah, he's in a kidding mood. Poke a pizza, blah, blah, blah. And he's gonna clean that up. Alright. Do this Renaissance sim thing. Uh-oh, little one's up. Lonnie's very hungry. Well, she needs to go to the bathroom, too. Send him alone this time. We're gonna send her to daycare. Okay. Feed our baby. Give our baby a nap. Okay, he's working hard. Let her have some fun. Watch toddler videos. Sir, mac and cheese, Daddy. Don't burn down the house. Go grab a serving, Alani. Like, Daddy, me mac and cheese, alright! And now Daddy left me. Daddy had a good potty. Did he finish his book? Achieve level 5 and 5 skills. Okay. Charisma. Make funny faces. Talk about day. Tell her a funny story. And then read to sleep. Her single daddy's not doing bad. He's accomplishing. Alright, she's asleep. Tuck her in. Come back down to bed. Alright, so we are going to end this episode here. It is now Monday. Tiara should be returning home from her weekend away from the husband and preparing to move out. And we'll see where they go from there. So until next time, all my Zweedians out there, have a Zweedylicious day. Bye, guys!